In this video, I'm going to show you how to disable Windows 10 tip alert notifications. So to disable and to turn off Windows 10 tip alert, firstly click on start, then settings. Now click on system. In here click on notifications and actions. So now here uncheck this box, suggest ways I can finish setting up my device to get the most out of Windows. So uncheck this box also, get tips, tricks and suggestions as you use Windows. So uncheck this option. On also you can turn off and disable notifications for allow notifications to play sound and Windows welcome experience after updates. So this all box uncheck to turn off and to disable some types of notifications alert. So that's it friends, by these simple steps we can disable Windows 10 tip alert notifications. Thanks for watching.